I wanted to take a look at this headline, African swine fever sparks global meat shortage fears. And I wanted to draw your attention in particular, to this word, to spark. African swine fever sparks global meat shortage fears. And to spark basically means to start. So you could just as well say, African swine fever starts global meat shortage fears. The difference between to spark and to start is that start is the more general word. You'll almost never get in trouble for using it. To spark is a little more specific, and it means something that gets started quickly. So it goes from zero, not moving, to full speed very quickly. So when you want to stress that, use this word, to spark.